I have an animated character and a gun. I made the scene as the character holding the gun. Let's do it very easily. Select the gun, go to edit mode and select all. Then press Shift plus S. Select crosshair to selected. Add empty plane axis. Add a child of object constraint to the empty. Add the armature of the character as target. Select the right hand bone on which the gun will be parent. Now parent the gun to the empty.